kind of pulls up there. Nothing. He isn't talking to me. B button is fucking not working. These pulls are really terrible. Thank you. pressing A. It's not pressing B. No, it says. It's the A and B button are so close. Put this guy to turn on. Genesis games are much easier than a Game Gear. Well, depending on what it is. Game Gear games like this that make it difficult playing. I'm a retro game player, but I don't know, this is just are you serious? I got shot from that? Not good. I'm not gonna lie. It's so hard to try just to try to get across. No! I tell you, if I didn't have teeth in this, I would easily get shot. I wouldn't even be able to pass this. I should have fixed up the ratings to games like this to see if they were playable. It's not gonna do a blind game.
No, but it's not playable. I'm looking up the games to be playable. Obviously, they get bad reviews.
Come on, man. It's a good thing I have a rewind button here. The problem is, I do it so many times, I waste more time on what I'm trying to do. The side machine of the game is nuts. I have to be crazy to be able to pass a glitchy game like this. Where the shots are so quick and so much together that they're impossible to dodge. I jump on and try to do everything and nothing works. It's like you have to take the shot to kill this guy. That is where the problem starts in. Are you serious? I should have just sliced the bullet. No! He's walking out of town. Are you serious? I'm just gonna take the shot, I don't care. You literally cannot survive. There's no way of doing it perfectly. Oh shit. Okay, this is possible to dodge. The ones that are going crazy. That was possible. Like I knew we were supposed to do. I remember those sandbags in that game that I know called Rolling Thunder. Yeah, that is much harder than the
NES version moves a lot quicker too, right?
The NES version of Rolling Thunder is much harder than the arcade version. Hey, no! I swear, this ninjutsu likes to work. A lot of these buttons like to work when they feel like it. What does this do? Okay, so I got to a boss. Whoa, hold on. I have no time to jump. I guarantee if this was a Genesis game, this one would be as hard. But, I mean, after all, Sega Master System was 8-bit, and so it makes it hard to try to do really well in games, especially that have fighting styles and not many controls to do certain attacks. Or maybe it's just the emulator gameplay itself. I'm gonna end it here.